And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick. I have done a bunch of grinding, a whole lot of grinding. Like, I can no longer stand this grinding. For items. Item creation. And before I get into that, I just want to show you guys. Oh, we're in techniques. Hold on. I've got Nay the Laser Claws, finally, from Quaris. Much better than what we had. excuse me. And for everyone else, we were had leather shoes. I didn't realize I had leather boots. There's a difference. So. Now, come in here. We got shortcake. That's what we're making now, because the people left over here. We're not gonna leave. In storage. I've made all this stuff. Mono fluid they were making, I think, while I was away, that was the first thing we made. That restores 10 technique points. Good idea to have. Plasma field generates a protective plasma field that is, I think that's for the girls. I have notes on this crap. It can be worn by any female. Of course, I'm not sure if Nay is included in that, so I'm gonna leave that off for now anyway. The white boots, she technically, Nay can wear them, but they bring her attack way down because she's wearing knife boots, so I think her knife boots help with attack. So you can picture her launching through the air and using her claws and kicking with her knife boots as well. Although she doesn't do that, you know, on screen, but you know what I mean. Exquisite design makes movement easy. Stiff but increases agility. Okay, the black boots are for any male character. So I'm gonna give those right to Eustace. I was gonna say Ralph. Incendiary guns. Incendiary gun effects unknown. Now, the napalm shot is for. That is actually, if I have it right, it's the most powerful gun for Kane. I'm gonna be using Kane later, so I'm gonna keep this in storage to give to him later. The chainsaw, motorized teeth run along the blade. I have also read that this is the second best sword for Eustace, so give him that. And plasma cannon, large plasma wave gun, is the second best two-handed gun in the game. So I'll get that. And the shortcake restores 80 hit points. So I'll take that just in case as well. Now, I'm going to link in the description, there is a guide for creating all these items. What you have to do, I showed you guys before, you have to have a certain amount of people or the right combination of people creating items. So right now I have Amia and I have them creating, they create basically consumable items, cake type things, but they're really, I mean, you have ones that like can heal all hit points for like the whole party, ones that can heal all technique points for the entire party. You picture someone, you know, I guess we're past that cake, you know, from one member to another really quickly when that happens. So yeah, I'm gonna keep them creating that because, yeah, these members are gonna stay in, at least for the time being. I'm gonna have these, Eustace, Nay, Rudger, and Huey with us. So, they create things, and it takes a certain amount of battles to do that. Now, the guide is incorrect, at least, for, I mean, I don't know why, but it took me twice as many battles to create everything. It says, my notes here. It's supposed to be 73 battles to make the chain sword, which is Eusus's second best sword in the game. It took me 150. It's supposed to take the plasma cannon. It took 140. It's supposed to take 67 battles. You know, and I probably missed some. There's probably some that I forgot to write down. I don't know if he's just... he only wrote down every two battles, which would be weird. He said there were scribbled notes, the guy who made this little guide. Everything else seems correct as far as the items and, you know, what they are, you know, what he recommends, what characters make one items. It's just the amount of battles are way off, and I don't know if it's because I'm playing on an emulator. Maybe your experience will be different if you play it on actual PS2 or PS3, whatever. I don't know. And I figured, well, maybe it's our levels. Maybe we're higher in level than he is. It can't be that much higher. And I did figure, well, maybe it's the amount of people in the party. So I actually had just Eusus and Nay running around, and it still took them 150 tries to get the chain sword instead of 73. So... phone just made a weird sound, sorry about that. Anyway, so that's that. Oh, I get leather boots for everybody, that's right. So let's check out the chain sword. Oh, so it brings his defense down for some reason. But his attack goes from 215 to 253. His luck goes up 10 points, and his skill by 26 points. So I figure that might even out in the end anyway. So, boom, chain sword. Nay doesn't have anything new. Alright, grab his boots. The boots even bring his attack up. And defense. Agility, luck, skill. You have a feeling that Eusus is going to start kicking butt a little bit more now. Which is good to hear. And Rutger can have the plasma cannon now. Defense goes down, but attack goes significantly up. Luck goes up. Skill goes way up. So, in place of the laser knife. I'm gonna hold on to these laser knives for now anyway. And I didn't get anything new for Huey. And for Nay, I just bought her those claws because there are claws that you can make for her, but I was going insane with doing all this leveling and it was just too much. And the laser claws are better than the ones you can make anyway, so I spent the money and just bought them in Quaris, I think I said. So what I'm gonna do, really quick, put those boots into storage. And yeah, I figured out these monomates must drop from enemies because I haven't been buying any, and I fought a lot of lesser enemies, basically right outside of town. You just run around, and if you get an A score on your battles, I think that helps, but I'm not sure. So if you fight those things, you're guaranteed a short battle and an A battle, in case the odd chance someone misses and we go to a second round and it goes to B or something. I could sell the laser sword. Yep. Slicers for Amia. Okay. Now I don't know, will these stores buy anything? Yeah, because I can sell the shoes here. Sell that laser sword. Oh my god, let me through. I wonder if our boat's gonna be up here. So I'm gonna show you what I mean with these battles. So you can just kill these things like this. And if you do this 150 times and have the right members, you get an A, and that's one battle. Art. Okay. Yeah, for some reason it doesn't put our ship here. I don't know why. Our boat, whatever. So we'll have to on Piata and let's just regain everything. Okay, so we have to fight to get to our boat, and from there, fight to get to the special place in the sea, where we can take our Marrera gum and go underwater to Climatrol. I also forgot to tell you guys, Nay leveled up during the middle of all this, believe it or not. Can't see it here. I'll show you in the next battle. Which will be any second. Oh, I hate these so much. Was that in the... I don't think that was shown outside. I'm not sure. But we recover max HP of one ally. That's her new technique. Pretty cool. You guys might want to see a regular battle, actually. To show off our new sword and gun, anyway. Nasakra. Oh, Narestras. Max points, okay. I'm not sure if I got a chance to go, but let's see. Points. That's pretty sweet. Actually, kind of disappointing. He does a lot more damage than Eustace does. In. So we are basically on damage from that. Okay. So I'm not completely sure where this is, but it's somewhere up here. actually want to use up some of these monomates. I'm not sure how much we can have on our inventory still, so... Unless we get lost. Huh. Oh, there it is! Well, if you guys know where we are... We're right by the... I was right near here. These are these two tiny islands. Alright. It was right here. Now if we hit the consult... Let's look for any sea imperfections and try it out. I just moved an inch. Maybe this isn't it. This might not be the one. Let me save. Because the way this game is, they might make you waste your Marrow Gum. And then have to go talk to people and get more. That's insane. Okay, what am I doing? Diamates. Everyone starts chewing the Marrow Gum. Oxygen fills their mouths with each chew. They can now breathe underwater. He was supposed to say something else, wasn't he? Well, we need to head to the left, and I imagine that the same monsters that we've been fighting on the surface of the water will also be down here, so... Oh my god, we moved so slow underwater. Makes sense, though. Now, there's no goodies down here. At least not until you get into the dungeon. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. Head towards the west. Oh, what's that? Is that coral? Or some kind of like magma-like material? Injures us, yeah. He's injured us. I was just curious. We need to go up this way. How are we making it so far without being attacked? Okay, we're gonna have to go through this stuff. Soon I'm gonna start giving people diamates. Keep an eye out. Wait. That's not it. I haven't seen these things for a while. Dead end. Back around this way. These are really easy. Why are they giving us this thing? Here we go. That was close. Okay, nothing much to say here. Just go around. To the left, to the left. Oh, greedy Pedros. They're so cute, though. A little bit. Or useless dead. Well, Yui really did. I have to be more careful. Anyway, items. Saving. Passing that. Dead end. Up we go. Now this... Okay. I don't think there's anything up here but the elevator. Miss? Oh my god. Ouch. Nice. Rutger saves the day. A little healing after this. He's almost out. My god. Okay. Elevator up. No. We go around. There's a chest and an elevator on each side. I'm actually not that afraid of those Neon Osonia things now. We've gotten up higher in levels. Nice! It's the only 25 and we failed our hit. Our, you know, special defense. New techniques for uses. Nice. Okay. It's gonna be a combat only. Mono fluid. Which, if you remember, regains your technique points. 10 of them. Head to the elevator. Oh my! Furia? That's new. 90 points. It's a low threat, though. I'm really conserving all my technique points. Nice. I gotta remember to look at, Eustace's new skill. Or technique, rather. Level 4. Now this one we go around, I think we go either way, I think. There's a chest and an elevator down here. Okay, so what does he have? Oh, it's Noglands. We had Glands and Jiglands. Jiglands is pretty great. Pretty good by itself. But now we have Noglands, which is costs 20 technique points and is an even more powerful lightning technique. As far as what I can tell, that's the only new. This might be new, I'm not sure. So that's what it is. So I want this first, which is just a mono mate, unfortunately, but it's right by the elevator, or lift, whatever you call it. Okay, now this, we want to go to the, what would that be, the northwest corner. I don't think there are any goodies at all on this floor, so. There's other lifts. Ignore them. That's right, we got a mono meat. Still making our way up. We want that lift, and then here we can't get to where we want to get to because there's all these pipes in the way. We have to go back down to level, I think that's 6, I'm not even sure. The level we came from. But we have to go around all these pipes to get to it. So I'm trying to use the dimates when it's smart to, meaning we have 60 or points or more, or around 60, or almost 60. Around this, back through here. Okay, back down. We need to pretty much head to the center of the room. There are some goodies here. There's a trimate, a monomate, and a dye fluid. They're really hard to get to because there's pipes in the way. Gotta love this freaking game. I don't think I'm getting any of them, but I'm gonna head around basically towards the center of the room. Yeah, it's right down here. That was it. Can we do it without him? That's no good. Okay, sixth floor. Okay, I know where I am. I need to go down and to the left or west, but over here is a dimate. I'll just show you guys. Oh, mono fluid. Never mind. It's a mono fluid. Well, that's good. The good news is I don't think we have too much more to go. And the only good thing out of this is we don't have to use as many dimates to heal people up. Okay, south and west. Without going down. Okay, it's not gonna be that easy, is it? Let me look. These pipes, yep. Okay, please forgive me while I try to forgive myself. We need to take this elevator, actually. And from here, straight to the west. Ambushed! Got a lynx and a burn wolf. Let's not miss, it's all hit with maximum efficiency. These things bash good. Speaking in ogre language. Right down here. That's one we can't get to. I don't know what's in it. It's behind all those damn pipes. Eighth floor. Okay, so we are there in the southwest corner of the room. We basically need to head to the center. I don't think there's going to be much of an issue as far as stuff in the way. Panthera. and Flare Wolf. Average, average, wow. Usus is down rather low. Wait, who's taking that? Wait, Nay is gonna go first. Usus attack. Nay use the item on him. Rucker attack. That's the way we do it. It went first anyway. Luckily, we hit for a lot more than we used to. Otherwise, we'd be toast. How many die mates do we have? Plenty, right? We'll top off. Ooh! Neo Benetitties? You know, I'd have Huey paralyze it, but we can't. Hit hard, guys. Hit hard. Okay, harder than that. I don't mean you, Neo, whatever. That's not bad. We're gonna get rid of it before it uses its special attack, though. Ouch. Bye-bye. Up all their points, either. I keep saving. You walk on this thing? Yeah.